Hi, I'm Lucia. 你好，我是 Lucia. Today, I will tell you 10 different ways how to say yes in Chinese and English. Let's go. The first and the most basic one. In English, we say yes, yeah, and yep. Yes, yeah, and yep. In Chinese, we say 对对是的是的 When we agree with something. 当我们同意某一件事的时候 Number two, this is especially in Chinese that we can use a key word to answer the yes or no question. For example, will you go to the park tomorrow? In English, we say, yes, we will. Let's see how to say it in Chinese. Will you go to the park tomorrow? 明天你去公园吗 Have you noticed that the verb is 去 And I can answer, 我去我去 So, we use the verb in the question to answer the yes or no question. This is easy, right? Let's try another one. 你喜欢吃汉堡吗 Do you like to eat hamburgers? In Chinese, we answer, 我喜欢 I like, I like. Do you like hamburgers? I like. In Chinese, 我喜欢你读过这本书吗 Have you read this book? 我读过我读过 I have read, I have read. 我读过你读过这本书吗我读过 We use a core word to answer yes or no question. This is number two. Number three, when we give out our permission or we agree to give some help to others. In English, we can say sure, no problem, of course. Sure, no problem, of course.In Chinese, we say, sure, 可以，可以呀，可以呀。No problem, 没问题，没问题，没问题。Of course, 当然，当然，当然。可以呀，没问题，当然。To give out permission, or when you offer some help. Sure, no problem, of course. 当然，可以呀，没问题。Number four is that when you agree with some plans, let's say,Let's go camping. In English, we say, okay, good, great. Okay, good, great. In Chinese, we say, 好啊，好啊，好啊。Okay, good, great. 好啊，好啊，好的。Number five, when you got some order or some requirement, for example, from your boss. In English, I will say, you got it, you got it. In Chinese, we say, 好的。好的 Of course, you can add more details later. In English, we say, sure, you got it. In Chinese, it's 好的好的 Number six, when you agree with some ideas, you say, in English, totally, totally, exactly, exactly. In Chinese, we say, 没错没错没错同意同意同意没错同意 English, totally.Exactly. Number seven, you agree with something. It is like you had to agree with that. You don't have another plan, which shows some disappointment. In English, let me give you a scenario. Our plane has delayed. We had to stay here for a night. I would say, yeah, it's okay. It's okay. In Chinese, we can say, 好吧，好吧。Number eight, those are the answers that sounds more formal.Or to say, more knowledgeable. In English, I will say, definitely, absolutely, certainly. Well, in Chinese, I think it's more about the intonation. I will say, 我认为没问题。我认为没问题。Number nine, I don't know if this is called a yes, but it's like, when you show you are listening to someone. In English, we had this sound like, And in Chinese, we will say, And number 10, I want to show you that the intonation is very important. Let me show you. Yeah. In Chinese, 行吧，好吧。Yeah, 行吧，好吧。Well, I don't think it's a yes. It's so reluctant. And another one is like, it's up to you.It's up to you. In Chinese, 行行行行 Yes, yeah. In Chinese, we say, 好啊，行啊，没问题啊。 Hope you enjoyed today's lesson and don't forget to like and subscribe. I will see you again soon.